went shopping for a suit the other day. I walked into the department store. I got on the elevator. I told the girl, dry goods floor. When I got off, a salesman come up to me. He said, now what can I do for you? I said, well, go on in there, show me all them sports clothes like you're supposed to. He said, well, dig some of these fabrics. He suddenly changed his personality. He said, well, dig some of these fabrics that I've laid out on the shelf. He said, pick yourself out, try one on, go look in the mirror and dig yourself. I tell you, baby, them buttons are solid gold. You remember that? You made a deal, that's so. Honey, that suit is you. Yeah, I believe it too. But I see for the businessman, you feature the natural shoulders that resale wholesale at a deal. It's got the custom cuffs and the walking shorts, he said. I can let you have that at a steal. For the Playboy, you feature the latest in tweed with the cutaway flap over twice. It's all boxed down, two-button Western model, he said.
Mm, ain't that nice?
And collar's pure hair and bone. Pure camel hair. Okay, Richie, you just set this right there on that shit. Well, you can just go get that paper, let me sign on the dotted line, and I'll make sure I get all my payments in right on time. He said, now, wait a minute, buddy, let me go back here and do a little check-in on you. And then the man came back, he said, I'm sorry, but your credit didn't go through.
But this how it goes.
Oh, tell you, my heart is in pain. It's pure heroin.
That's a suit you'll never own.
But it's all right. I got a dress. I don't need no suit. I don't need no goddamn suit. I don't need no goddamn sparkle. I don't need no goddamn gloves. I